Hello everyone, Xenonism here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we caught Dialga. This time, we're heading to Sunny Shore City. So, by the time I finish this last one on my side, it'll be Christmas. It'd be kind of funny doing the final zone on Christmas Day. Doing this joke, be like, Merry Christmas! And it's like something like April. I doubt it will be, but it'll be hilarious. I don't know why it might be funny, but I do. But we do need to go into this hatch. My guy, I think you have a kid, not a Pikachu. Hey, Gachu. I mean, that would be a good way to cheat. Oh, that's actually the time to realize. This is like not gonna out of the field. Why don't you go to the Pokemon League and see if they will allow your kid to go to the map and their kid to send in 6 more Pikachu? Be technical, you're not cheating. Yes, you really will. You really will. Okay. Takes both brains, brawn, and brawn when you're out of the suit. I do not need a job to say it this like. Feed bots. Second most powerful Pokemon. We just leave Pokemon without evolutions at least. This is the worst matchup for you. Nuked. Pop, 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 pop. club, club, club. Yo, Afro dude. Yo, fellow trainer. There's no masking that aura of serious toughness around you, your Pokemon. Oops, sorry. I should reintroduce myself. My name's Flynn. I'm one of the Pokemon League's Elite Four. I just had this idea. Maybe you could pull it off. See, it's about this city's gym leader. He's really lost his enthusiasm lately. Because there's been so few good challenges worth his time. He's so bored we spent all his time renovating the gym. And then the blackout happened. That sure didn't lift his mood. You know where I'm going with this, don't you? And you just give him a battle that's so hot, it will reignite his passion for battle. Count on ya, hotshot. But yeah. If I wasn't need to heal, I'd let you listen to that, because honestly, I will not lie. Slings your city. That's probably one of the best themes. Like in all Pokemon cities. I bought a few song stickers. I'm gonna get 20. And I want 20 of these. Because lightning. Thank you. No thanks. We'll come back here later on because that place is good. Wait, it's a blank sign painted white. That's actually great. But where is it? Julie's house. This is also a place we need to be. Ta-da. Oh, look, wait, this chair. This is very boring. Oh. I'll come back here tomorrow. Oh, these two. Well, I've heard of a tingle at two. Some smooth good. Well, here in Sorry Shore. I've never seen any. Oh, it's not these two. No, it is! Long time ago, there was a boy named Cyrus who lived here. He said to shun others and to prefer that they come to you. He was a brilliant student, I recall. Yeah, Cyrus lived in Sunny Shore. That looks like a Snorlax. And we found a Thunderstone. I believe up here is where I want. Right, I do have. This one time I'll ignore it because I don't believe this place actually gives me. I believe it's lore. Oh no, it does. Oh, it's a Pokédex. Do we have a Pokémon of serious nature? Like, at all? I don't know if I do. Let's see if I actually do. Serious. This is the only time I'm allowing this because Pokémon Hokage is not really that great. Yeah, it's the calendar app. I believe he also gives other naive nature. Alright, I've got all the known, I could probably find one. Let's see. Do any of these. There we go, nice. We'll be here for a bit. Yeah, these Pokédex apps are great. Take Agent back. Yeah, this is not great either. As I said, also not likely. Like I said, they're not great. Yeah, we'll be doing some sort of gym in this episode. What should there be? Oh, this is easy. That sign has bugged me. Oh yeah, we'll also probably off screen be doing. Here, before we go. Well now, if this isn't a face recognizable to those who play Gold, Silver, Crystal, Heart, Gold, Soul, Silver. Hello Jasmine. My name's Jasmine. I'm a gym leader. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not the gym leader of the city. I'm a gym leader in the Johto region. Nice if you knew about the Johto region. Oh, you don't have to say gym badge. Back. Well, we'll need to talk to her later. Okay, so at least since I don't believe there's anything about to talk about it, so it's a bit irritating. For that, let's buy more ultra balls. So as we finally go to St. Sanger's gym leader, well, there is actually talk about Cyrus that I have to do. I'll do actually talk to gym leaders for that now. Hello, Fourth Hokage! So, you're the latest gym leader. Latest gym leader? So, you're the latest challenger up against Sunshine Gym. Alright, I'm excited. If I knew you to be weak, I'm going to challenge the Pokemon League. I'm done for envying gym, so I don't need to be here. More than anything, I want to have battles that can thrill me again. Toughest gym leader in Sinnoh? As toughest gym leader in Sinnoh, I'm going to unleash everything in my arsenal on you. Goodbye, Fourth Hokage. You cannot tell me that guy's not like the Fourth Hokage from Naruto. But anyways, Cyrus. Cyrus actually has a surprising amount of backstory that makes him such an intriguing villain, surprisingly. Especially with the new additions of Platinum. And we got to fight. Yo! Hiya! He's finally come back. He seems to feel like a B2. Got a hunch he recognized your toughness right away. Then he decided over to fall battle on you. Do Hasha, do my battle with so hot! It's so hot! It will reignite his passion for battling. Alright, Hasha, I'm awake at the Pokemon League. So, Cyrus. Cyrus grew up as a kid that wasn't really. Well, the best way to put it is that his parents wanted to do better than he already was doing, kind of pushing it. It's implied that he honestly was having a tough time, thanks to his parents pushing his expectations on him. And this is something that actually is kind of a thing in Japan, where parents push their expectations on their children. Now, Cyrus, he ended up being a Pokemon as Rotom. Rather, wasn't known as Rotom at the time. He named it Rotom. Which, we'll get to talk about Rotom later. But that Pokemon has the ability to inhabit machines, making his fascination with machines also connected to that Pokemon. He ends up having a friendship with Rotom, and then end up having a falling out with him at one point from accidentally scaring him. Then Rotom went to find the machine, the robot that Cyrus really liked to play with. And then, well, the two apparently end up playing for a while. Their parents know about Rotom probably. And then at some point he became the man he is in Diamond Pearl, Platinum, Brilliant Diamond, Shiny Pearl. It's kinda sad. It's clear that Cyrus Rotom back here, which eventually will be released, I'm quite sure. To probably become the person he is back then. Probably just wanted to have friends and just have what he perceived as a normal childhood to have expectations thrown on. And I could sort of sympathize. Because, like, having my back pushed onto you, all of your expectations, of course you're gonna shun away other people, and basically just only accept the power about only really machines. A manipulative person. It's a shame. Because really, if you look at it, Cyrus could have been like some great scientist or expert at machines. Could have had probably a better future than becoming the leader of Team Galactic. Thank you. And we'll probably never see him again. Now, before people say anything, is he my top 5 favorite villains in Pokemon? No. As much as I like Cyrus as a villain, I think there are better villains, definitely. But I do think it needs to... kind of see that Cyrus is actually a pretty good villain, and it is very good to be seen Atlantic. Honestly, Volkner for his speeches is what probably allowed him to complete them as well as he did. What makes him so good of a villain? I think people sometimes forget that villains don't always care about their underlings, and sometimes just tell them the full extent of their plan. Cyrus did. Granted, I don't know what's worse. How the anime ends with and deals with Cyrus, or how Platinum deals with Cyrus. Anime, he's created this world, and then he goes through a dimensional rift, probably to it, and disappears. We don't know what happened to him, if he's even alive. In Platinum, he's stuck in the distortion world until he eventually dies of, well, something. Because his Pokemon can still give him like food and water. It's kinda scary. He probably has the worst fate. Arvan probably what's his name? From Cinnamon. I think Lusamine has probably the worst fate out of all villains. But honestly, that's just more saying something. Something like how the other villains get off. Like, Giovanni spans Team Rocket on his own terms. So does the admins of the new Team Rocket. Maxine and Archie, honestly, get off really easy because nothing happens to Team Aqua or Team Magma. They just exist still. As I said, Cyrus has two fates, technically. Gets his black wife. Ends up going insane to see Black Panther, who ends up just losing it absolutely. Which, granted, considering what he does, I think is absolutely deserved. He deserves everything that comes to him. Lysander, I don't have a clue. Because could be dead, or he could still be alive and immortal because of him firing off the ultimate weapon. And Chairman Rose honestly just basically admits his plan was messed up, even though he still believes the plan worked. Come on. You try to make a super bad villain and you just don't. It doesn't work. Like, if you're going to make a sympathetic villain, you need to make it someone like Anne. Or, in some ways, Cyrus. Which is weird to say. Nice touch. Nice touch of fruit tapping. Wilders. The final gym trainer. There isn't a chance you'll ever beat me. I've heard that from many people. So I don't know how much I believe that. Battle of the Kaijus. Really? Oh my god. These are like giant. Finally, we get to face the Fourth Hokage. Alright, challenger. Not often that a trainer manages to make it all the way here to challenge me. What did we do? We've all been boring battles. I never really bring a sweat being them. I am Volkner, gym leader. They say the top gym leader is in Europa. Anyway. I guess we're gonna get this done. I hope your trainer will make me remember how fun it is to battle. We meet the Fourth Hokage, Volkner. You cannot convince me otherwise. You cannot convince me he isn't the Fourth Hokage. Go on, Turtles. I know you can do it. Beat the Fourth Hokage. let's use Earthquake. This is when the storm spring comes in. But it did not help, because you're a glass cannon. This thing creeps me out. So I want this to go on out of the way. I'm not talking about it. We're just getting it out of the way. Oh, come on. I want to get it out of the way. I don't want to see it. It's creepy. Goodbye, I'm gone. Creepy Pokemon. I don't know. I don't like having Pong. It's creepy. Like, the concept of it's cool, but it's goddamn creepy. Now, here it comes. Get ready for my trump card. Volkner sends out Luxray. And yet he even manages to get sent out. Uses signature move, charge me. I'm sorry, Volkner. I'm sorry. Champions is as good as this, honestly. Defeat gym leader Volkner. You got me beat. Your desire. And the noble way your Pokemon battle you. Battle for you. I even felt thrilled during our match. That was a very good battle. You got a ton of money. that was the most fun battle I've had in those battles. I don't know when. This also made me excited to know you and your Poke team keep battling to greater heights. This is your gym badge. You've earned this. I'll be cleaning them soon. You received the beacon badge from Volkner. Badge lets you use a new waterfall for your Pokedge. Waterfall happens to be the key if you're going to the Pokemon League. Also, because you can equip the badges, any Pokemon at any level will not obey you without fail. What do you take these to? A TM? 7. Each TM 57 contains the move Charge Beam. May raise special attack with Lance. It's pretty hot. That is this episode. But you know what? Let's end it with talking to Jasmine. But this is your gym badge. It must be... I skipped that by accident. Whoops. Please take these two. TM99's waterfall. Each of those 10 missions contains waterfall. Here's waterfall. Okay, you'll be able to get some of those. I'm gonna do one to save, but good luck. With that, we've gotten all our gym badges. We've only got to head for the Pokémon League. But that'll be next time. For next time in Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Or will it? We've still got some catching up to do, which I'm certain lake. See you guys then. See you in the Zuma. Signing out.